And what? No way. I mean, you guys don't understand. Welcome to the channel, SkoposGaming. So I managed to record some gameplay footage at the start of the currently ongoing Rebirth Wally West multiplayer season. Here I feature some of my go-to teams for multiplayer grinding. If you'd like to know more about how I form and gear my multiplayer teams, check out my other video, The Scopus Build, which will be linked in the eye at the top right corner of your screen, where I explain in detail the whole thought process, the rationale, and strategy behind using my multiplayer teams. Superman. So without further ado, let's get into the gameplay.
Begin. take it. Begin. Thank you. Try it again. begin.
Come on.
All right. Obviously, the gameplay wasn't 100% perfect. I made a few mistakes here and there. But before we end the video, I would like to do this thing called the weekly Nth Metal pack opening. So the way I'm going to do it is not an original idea. I got the idea from a fellow Redditor who goes by Milo J. Bloom. The aim is to get only one metal card per week at the end of each MP season when I get, say, 200 Nth Metal for finishing in the top 1% of the multiplayer. I would go ahead and purchase a Nth Metal Pro Pack or a 400 pack. If I get a metal card on the first try, I'll stop there. But if I get gold cards, I'll keep purchasing it until I get a metal card. One reason why I'm going for the Pro Pack is because I still don't have gold cards like Earth 2 Flash, Earth 2 Hawkgirl, or Rebirth Green Arrow, all of which could be obtained from the Nth Metal Pro Pack. So, here we go. A little nervous. This is actually my first time recording a pack opening. And... what? No way. I mean, you guys don't understand. Like, at this point, I don't even care about metal cards like Batman Ninja, Catwoman, or Nightwing. What I really care about is Shazam, and of all the cards that I could have gotten from the Nth Metal Pro Pack, I got Shazam. Like, that is insane. Yeah, let me know what you guys thought about the gameplay and pack opening in the comments. Thanks so much for watching. I'm super happy about Metal Shazam. I'll see you guys soon.